We're Sonya and Robert, and we've been short-term foster carers for approximately 10 years with North Ayrshire Council. We've cared for children from approximately 4 months up until 17 years of age. It took us about a year to actually pick up the phone to North Ayrshire. And when we did, one of the main reasons was we had our own daughter relatively young. And we had some difficult life experiences ourselves, and we felt that we could offer a little bit back more to children who were in difficult circumstances, really to try and release their own potential and let them see that, you know, the world's your oyster, really.
I think as a couple it was very natural to do what we're doing. We discussed it, we'd taken a lot of time over it. And once we'd put our name forward, it was a long process, it was over a year of training. But we both love kids, and we both love and had kids around us. So it just felt very natural to us. I made something to offer.
It can be approximately a year before you're approved as foster carers, but we believe in our experience that that year goes in really quickly because of the level of training that you're given, and the social work department take you through all the scenarios, so you're really prepared for different types of children coming into your household and knowing what to expect and how to prepare your own family and friends for it. Fostering something you've been thinking of and you're not quite sure whether it would be a baby you'd be better looking after or whether it's an older child, then we would definitely suggest getting in touch with a social worker. They will allocate you a link worker, and between yourself and that link worker, you build up a rapport where they're able to understand where your experience and your skills are actually placed. But if we look at situations with older children, yeah, they might be more challenging, but also the other side of it, you get a lot more back from them because these children are able to verbalise to you how they're feeling and also the difference that you've made in their life. And that is what it's all about at the end of the day.
I think seeing a child flourish in the household, within the family environment, is there's no better feeling than it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's the best experience you ever get. I don't think there's any job that can prepare you for what fostering actually gives you. And I can feel it just now, the love and the warmth that we've had from 10 years of fostering and some of the laughs and, you know, the scenarios the children put you through. You couldn't pay for that. It's wonderful. And when you're in a situation where, you know, you're preparing these children to move home or be rehabilitated to family members or move on to a forever family, that is the most rewarding career you can ever ask for. And, you know, if it's something you've been thinking about, then we would definitely recommend pick up the phone and start the process just now.